sunshine didn't happen. When he arrived in Tampa in 2012, Michael wanted to positively impact his new community and make a difference in the lives of area youth. So he began volunteering with Big Brothers and Big Sisters as a big brother to a boy named Tavoris, teaching him important life skills like reading, cooking, and playing sports to stay active and healthy. Michael even helped his little brother overcome his shyness. To add to his work with Tavoris, Michael has also recruited 20 new Big Brothers, which means he's connected 20 area youths to a new mentor and a friend for life. Volunteerism is the glue that holds a community together. And that's why you, Michael, are a hero. Before the game, it was our privilege to present a $15,000 grant to his business.